Johansson-Gethin speaking here. I've had a lot of people ask me, what do I do for my CrossFit? So I've been sharing quite a lot lately that I've been doing CrossFit as part of my conditioning, my cardio, and overall rehab of the body. It helps protect you against injuries that may happen because you haven't worked your stabilizers, your fixators, your core enough. And you know, it keeps cardio interesting as well. And I recently put some clients through a transformation. I honestly believe that it made them go through the transformation even faster than they could have if they'd just done their normal cardio, just by shocking their body every now and again. So what I'll generally do, around three times a week, I'll throw in CrossFit, which is normally around 20, 25 minutes maximum, because it is very intense. And you do want to give your joints a rest as well, because this is very hard impact on your joints. It is contraindicatory if you do it constantly on your joints, because very explosive, and it does hurt your tendons and ligaments a little bit after a while too, that I found. So I like to swap up the cardio every now and again. To warm up, I like to warm up the upper body, the lower body with a skipping rope, and the upper body with a little bit of medicine ball work. So I'm just going to run through just one of my cardio CrossFit workouts that I do. I do many different ones, but it's just a quick 20 minute one, so we'll run through it now. go, finish. Damn, that was tough. That was only like 25 minutes. Obviously, like I said, that was just one of my CrossFit workouts. You don't have to have all the equipment that I've got here. I'm lucky enough to have a lot of the equipment here on top of a rooftop. But like, I think I've got another couple of videos on YouTube where I'm doing a lot of plyometric work where I have no equipment whatsoever. So I might be doing like staggered push-ups, clapping push-ups, a lot of, jumping jacks and all sorts. You can do without the equipment. While it's available to me today, I thought I'd just take advantage of it and show you what you can do. But it's a great way to get the workout in, very fast, very efficient, and it really does help with your weight training. Like, you know, when you're doing DTP on legs, you're hitting 50 reps, it really separates the men from the boys, not so much the weight that you're pushing, but the cardiovascular endurance that you need to go through it and to recover. So generally, if you're a guy that's, you know, like a 250 to 280 bodybuilder, man, you're gonna find it tough doing that sort of intensity. So doing something like this every now and again really does help with your recovery in the gym. So you can separate the men from the boys. Anyway, give it a go and throw me some comments on Facebook or on Body Space and let me know how you went.